That is called Bury Me Beneath the Willow.
RCA albums, and it never did get much play on the radio back then because it was a little bit touchy, because it talked about a young girl that got in trouble thinking some guy loved her, and he really didn't, and he ran off and left her having a baby. And so I hope you'll enjoy it now that I've made it even more pitiful than it is. But that's me, I never know in the hush. Anyway, it's a song I call Down from Dover. I'm wearing doesn't hide the secret I have tried concealing. When he left, he promised me that he'd be back by the time it was revealing. The sun behind a cloud just cast a crawling shadow o'er the fields of clover. And time is running out for me. I wish that he would hurry down from Dover. He's been gone so long. When he left, the snow was deep upon the ground. And I have seen a spring and summer pass. Now the leaves are turning brown. Time, a tiny
nursing home. Crickets sing in the field nearby.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to do a little song for you tonight that I wrote several years ago. It kind of talks about when I was leaving home, going out into the world to seek my fortune and my success, as you might say. And it's a song I recorded in the trio album with Linda Ronstadt and Emmylou Harris, but Emmylou and Linda are not here today, but I've asked Bobby and Phyllis to help me sing a little bit on the harmony. They're not on camera, but they're back there in the back. They didn't want to be on camera because their hair wasn't fixed. So anyway, when you hear them, just know they're back there. Anyhow, this is a little song that I called Wildflowers.
Dreams, does that walk?
tasted the flavor of wine. And I've never danced to the songs on a jukebox or held someone that was mine. But there's always a first time, and if you don't change, then I think the first time can be arranged, can be arranged. Now I've never dressed for the eyes of a stranger, to sow seeds of lust in his mind. And I never walked down that road of temptation, to leave dirty footprints behind. But there's always a first time, and if you don't change, then I think the first time can be arranged, can be arranged, can be
else. ocean. He'll just walk off and leave her to do the best she can while he looks for an angel to wear his wedding band. I know that I'm no angel, if that's what you thought you found. I was just a victim of a man that let me down. Yes, I've made my mistakes, but listen and understand.
I feel very honored to get to sing this song on the show tonight. And as Mama would say, I hope you get a blessing out of it. The gates and doors were barred and all the windows fastened down. I spent the night in sleeplessness and rose at every sound. Half in hopeless sorrow and half in fear the day would find the soldiers breaking.
Dumb blonde.
We'll be right back.
saying that I grew up knowing and loving in the Smoky Mountains. I guess every kid has certain people that they remember more than other people when they're growing up, but he made me always feel grown up and kind of special, and that's one of the reasons I loved him. And he's only living in my song, but I'd like to share that memory with you. Now, he lived by the apple orchard in this little old orchard shack. His real name was Jackson Taylor, but I called him Applejack. The old Applejack was loved by everyone he ever knew. Of course, Applejack picked apples, but he picked the banjo, too. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song for me, and I'll sing. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack. Play a song, let your banjo ring. I'd go down to Applejack's just almost every day. And we'd sit and we'd drink Applejack that old Applejack had made. And then he'd take his banjo down, and then he'd ask me if I'd sing. And he would play his banjo, and I'd play my tambourine. Play a song for me, Applejack.
Can I sing now? Okay.
I crushed my heart.
Dolly, you also have recorded another song recently, and it's a beautiful song. Why don't you go sing Dumb Blonde? No, that's not the way I should put it. Wait a minute now, I'll think of it. Dolly Parton recorded a song called Dumb Blonde.
Yes.
She is about to sing it for you.
Thank you,
right
Bobby.
Now, Dolly.
Because I'm blonde.
should stay. Well, I would only be in your way. So I'm gonna go. But I know I'll think of you each step of my way. That's all I'll be taking with me. Goodbye. Please, let's don't cry. 'Cause we both know I'm not what you
to be. leave me. I need you to please me.
You touch me and set me on fire.
The way that you love me, it's the way that you touch me, it's the way that you whisper my name. I cannot resist you, and each time I kiss you, then everything goes up in flames. Oh, baby, I'm burning.
You.
feel so weak.
Oh, yeah.
But all in love is fair. I turn the other cheek. I feel the slap and the sting of the foul night air. And I know you're only human.
Or movies, then you're definitely a fan of our very special guest.
She is so well known. You only have to say her first name for folks across the country and around the world to smile.
And every song she writes, every song she performs, she makes her very own.
And even surrounded by the glitz and glamour of show business, she never loses that personal touch that makes her seem more like a friend than a star.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is such an honor. Please welcome Dolly Parton.
Yeah.
The gates and doors were barred and all the windows fastened down. I spent the night in sleeplessness and gazed at every sound. Half in hopeless sorrow and half in fear the day would find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. Then just before the sunrise I heard something at the wall. The gate began to rattle and a voice began to call. So I hurried to the window, I looked down into the streets, expecting swords and torches,
and the sound of soldiers' feet. But there was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me as she told me where she'd been. She said they've moved him in the night, and none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away, and now his body isn't there. So we both ran toward the garden, and John ran on ahead. We found the stone and empty tomb, just the way that Mary said. But the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. And how over they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Happened there, just what I did not know. John believed a miracle, but I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation couldn't lay me very high, 'cause I'd seen them crucify him, and I saw him die. And back inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came, and everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, oh, it wouldn't be the same. Then suddenly the air was filled with a strange and sweet perfume, and light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. Then Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide, and I fell down on my knees and I just clung to him and cried. Oh, but then he raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, the love was shining out from him like sunlight from the skies. Guilt and my confusion disappeared in sweet release, and every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.
My heart for the bells will ring, the birds will sing, the skies will open. I wonder where's that great big symphony. I'll be your Beethoven.
All over Beethoven.
Come and play with me.
Well, woo-hoo! Why not?
Just enough.
With no music tonight, just us, if that's okay with the band. You hold off and we might let you play later, okay? All right. I know it's gonna be hard to contain yourself, but just wait just a minute. Okay.
Oh, sometimes I go walking through fields where we walked long ago in the sweet used to be. And the flowers still grow, but they don't smell as sweet as they did when you picked them for me. And when I think of you and the love we once knew, how I wish we could go back in time. And do you ever think back on old memories like that? Or do I ever cross your mind? Yeah. Oh, how often I wish that again I could kiss your sweet lips like I did long ago. And how often I long for those two loving arms that once held me so gentle and close. And when I think of you and the love we once knew, how I wish we could go back in time. And do you ever think back on old memories like that? Or do I ever cross your mind? When old memories appear, my eyes won't stay clear. Happier times. And do you ever recall these old memories at all? Or do I ever cross your mind? Or do I ever cross your mind?
Strings, horns, anybody can help us if they want to. Come on, let me hear what you can do out there. I told you you were going to be a star.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, you sure you want to try this? I'm going to embarrass you real bad. You're not going to look good with the folks back home, but that's okay. Blame it on me, all right?
Well, sometimes I go walk in the fields where a walk will go, and the sweet used to be, and the flowers to grow, but they don't smell as sweet as they do when you think of me. When I think of you, I miss you. How I wish
I don't got out of bed.